To remove the larger of the two fans in the unit, first remove the six bottom rubber feet and the top cover. Detach the memory fan's connector from the motherboard. Detach the three Phillips No. 1 screws that secure the fan in the unit. Pull the fan out of the unit. To replace the memory fan, align the fan back over its standoffs in the unit. Secure the fan with its three Phillips No. 1 screws. Reattach the fan connector to the motherboard.